I mean, we're going to get to the officiating. That play happened on the 27-yard line. Two incomplete passes. The ball did not move forward. It did not move back. No. When Illinois took over the ball, they started on the 28-yard line. I realize it's only 36 inches, but the refereeing was an absolute abomination.
This is
what it led to here.
Yeah.
You cannot, I mean, under a minute to play, have close to a 50-yard gain. I mean, Nate Gary just got beat on that one.
And here's what, this continues to happen.